The London beer flood occurred on October 17, 1814, when a large vat at the Horseshoe Brewery burst, releasing approximately 135,000 imperial gallons, 610,000 liters, of beer. The flood caused destruction of property, resulted in the loss of at least 8 lives, and raised questions about industrial safety standards. Despite its historical significance, it has largely faded from public memory.